You stay on this.
Oh, I must be dreaming. Dreaming. I must be dreaming.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Shanai Monday, and today I'm here with another video. As y'all can tell by the title, y'all gonna be getting ready with me for Jamaica. For Jamaica. So, y'all, my camera battery is dead right now, and I cannot find my charger to my thing. So, hopefully, by like when I keep going with the video, I find it so we can get better quality. But right now, we on the phone. But first, y'all, I missed my wax appointment with the European wax center this morning. So now I'm about to go to work. Then after I go to work, I'm gonna get my feet done, my lashes done, my eyebrows done, and I'm still getting my wax. We're gonna have to figure something out. But then tomorrow, I'm getting my hair done. So don't mind my hair, y'all. This is like a week old of hair, and I've been not caring because I'm not supposed to take it out. So I'm getting my hair done tomorrow, and I'm getting my nails done tomorrow. But I really wanna get my nails done today too, so I only gotta get my hair done tomorrow. You see? You know? But right now, first, I have to go to work, so I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the shop. So I'm at my first stop. I just finished my clients for the day. We got Tylan in the back. She's bored, so she's coming with me to get my feet done. She's about to get her feet done. And we about to get y'all the fresh tip vibes.
Yeah, first time I'm getting
we about to get this fresh tip.
I can't believe I'm doing this because I always get white. I never get fresh tip.
Fresh tip is better, and then it lasts longer because it be so clear on the nail bed. You can't even tell that it's grown up. This is another shop I'm about to go to, y'all. And y'all can't see me no more. You talking about tomorrow? Mm-hmm. So y'all can clearly see I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I'm scared. Okay, y'all, the tint is on my eyebrows. It is tinting my eyebrows up, y'all. I'm not gonna have to do my eyebrows when I do my makeup the whole trip. And as y'all can see, I'm about to fall asleep, y'all. I'm so tired. Like, I did not go to sleep to like what, 3 something in the morning. So I'm trying to stay up to like 10 o'clock. So when I go to sleep, I'll be back on my regular sleep schedule. But her thing was so cute. It's so cute in here. Okay, y'all, so y'all see the eyebrows. Y'all see the eyebrows? Don't look at the lace though, but y'all see the eyebrows. She just got me together one time. Why did I have the door closed? Why y'all got the door closed? But y'all, that's what it is. That's what it is. I'm about to get my lashes done now. So that's what we're gonna get into. Good morning, y'all. It's officially the next day. And as y'all can tell, my hair look kind of mess. I got all this. Don't think I don't got no edges, y'all. Let me explain something to y'all. Y'all know when y'all get a wig, they scoop your edges back. So my edges are still like sprayed back right now. So I have hair, honey, and I'm about to wash it. But y'all, as y'all can see, I'm on a different quality. I found my camera charger yesterday with my mother. Like, I haven't asked my mama for 3 days how she's seen it. So yesterday, she gonna say, oh, so your makeup bag. I've been asking you this for 3 days. But it's okay, y'all. So it's officially, let's see how many hours into my trip. It's officially 14 hours until I get on that plane, baby. So today, we did our checklist yesterday. So today, I have to get my hair done and get my nails done. So first, I gotta go downstairs and I gotta wash my hair. I do have clients today. I have like 9 clients today. It's only 9:44 though. And my 9:45. My clients start at 10:30. So I'm about to part my hair And I'm about to wash the top of my hair because I just washed my hair last week before I put that wig on. So I'm gonna wash the top of my hair and get my hair done. I gotta add a lash right there. Why did this bump come in my hair today? Like, it's not the time or the place. Like, so I got a lot of things to do. But y'all, it's about to get up. Yeah, I'm back. I just finished blow drying. Washing the front of my hair, because one thing about it, I'm gonna do the bare minimum. If I don't gotta wash my whole hair, I'm not washing my whole head. So all of my hair is to the back here. Y'all see that? Yeah. Because I only had to wash my front part of my hair. So that's all I was doing. So now that the front is washed, the back is gonna be braided up. So it's like a knot back here. But y'all, it's time for me to go to work and bust out these clients. Then I'm getting my hair done. Then I'm getting my nails done. And then be looking like a baddie. Y'all not messing with my hair design though. I'm getting a money sign actually. It's gonna be a money sign inside my thing, because if it ain't about the money, don't be blowing me up, nigga. I ain't getting up if it ain't about the money. Now for real though, I'm getting a dollar sign inside of my head. And I ain't seen anybody do that yet. So get at me, get with me. You feel me? What's the difference if you hold it not?
No, because I wonder how you turn it to the other way.
No, it's cool. Just like this, y'all. Look at the dollar sign on the side. And then I got the hearts. Y'all see the hearts in the braid? Because I love money, bitch. Now look at the details. First of all, let's get into it. And then it's the hair in the back. Ain't nobody fucking with me. And that song, Styles by Tabby. What's that
song? Tabby the Stylist.
Tabby the Stylist, baby. Ain't nobody stitched neat like this. Now we gotta hurry up and do her lashes. Then we gonna go to Target and go to Gabe's. Then we gotta do our nails.
Yes.
Then we gotta wait on them nails. I still gotta pack my bag. But y'all see what this is giving. And nobody fucking! Miss that way out there.
I'm scared of my eyes. My eyes always burn. I hate when these hoes get up off the table and say they shit don't burn.
Okay, just blink real quick. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Less than 30 minutes. Less than 30 minutes. Ain't nobody fucking with me. It's the henna white for me. But now it's time to go.
I said I was supposed to get my henna. I forgot.
Okay, guys. Now we're at Target and it's very blurry. I hope I don't get hit by this car. We got like 5 hours left. We at Target. They always got what?
Starbucks.
Y'all ain't getting no Starbucks because it's closed. Y'all know what time it is? Why is the camera black? There we go. Okay, y'all, so Kamari still doesn't have a suitcase. And we about to get some toiletries.
Nah,
you ain't want to be in there early tonight.
Because it's really not how I look, y'all.
No, this really how you look. Don't lie. This you. This us right here.
No, because y'all did up. I don't got my lashes on. My hair ain't done. Goddamn.
Your lashes is
you got something.
Girl. So we about to get our toiletries right over here.
Y'all should use the Method body wash. Right. That's the best body wash.
Oh, look at all the toiletries. Dang, why we ain't getting a cart?
No, I like this Target. I ain't never been in this one.
Yeah, I'm. You about to get one?
I got my big one. I'm taking my big one.
Let's get this.
I got two.
No, y'all can't do the small one. Y'all get like,
I need some.
I'm saying
toothpaste.
I have a big, what's this called already?
Huh, we should have went to the dollar store. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get these ones. This is $2.79. I got that. No, this not this. This ain't Crest.
But this is 99.
This ain't Kogan.
No, this one say 99 cents. Crest. 99 cents. You better get this one, girl. Yeah. It's the same thing.
But I'm saying, why that one?
$2. This one is $5.
Not too much, though. Not, bitch. Not too fucking much. Okay. Hold on. I gotta go. Okay, y'all, so we just got everything we needed to get out of the Target. Yeah.
Bitch, almost forgot her.
Almost forgot the Polaroid camera.
Right.
Almost forgot the Polaroid camera. We can't go on a trip without the Polaroid flicks, okay?
Come on, now.
And I thought the.
Why?
Are you guys ready to see my.
She just said Zendaya broke it.
No, Zendaya broke her on her own. The other one that I had was, I bought it for Dwayne for his birthday. So it just is at his house. So I just ain't get it back. Like, that's why I got the film. That's how I got film. Uh-huh. But yeah, y'all, so now I'm about to stop at Chick-fil-A and get me some food. And while this girl go and get her suitcase from Gabe's, I'm going to be in the car munching down on some nuggets. I'm dead, y'all. So the lady just called us and let us know that our flights was canceled.
Flip your hands.
One of the flights was canceled, not like both of them. So like Houston to what's the name still home, but one of them was canceled. So she's trying to find us the flights, and this is a bad angle. She's trying to find us new flights right now. We about to have to call her because, lady, listen here. I don't play them type of games. Last year it was okay because it was like 3 weeks in advance type, but this, it ain't gonna work with me. It's not gonna work. But as y'all can see now, I'm getting my nails done and about to get into this new set. And I still have to go pick up those shirts.
And pack.
Look at the new nails. You can't. Can you really see them? Can you really see them? It's not too much though because it's like we're so last minute, but it's like a little hint of pink. It's like giving classy when I have my rings on there. Look good. Yeah. So what we about to do now is we about to call the travel agent back because I'm about to call her and say, stop saying it. Seriously, a lot funny. Like. Cause she ain't got over here. She's not answering.
Hello, you have reached Miss Willis, travel agent with Canary Travel. I am away from the phone or on the other.
Y'all, she ain't answered, but these are finishing nails, and I still gotta go pick up my shirts and some other stuff, so. Let's get it. Let's go, baby.
You gotta tell them what time it is too. Like you gotta be keeping them up with the date.
Oh, she said. Okay, she just texted. She said she's still on the phone with the air. She will call me shortly. So we get our flights picked up. You said keep them on track for what?
I'm saying like you gotta say it's 10. Da 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 da.
She wants y'all to know that it's about to be 11:00 in a minute.
Yes, and last minute shit. Still got.
Just got my hair done. Finished getting my hair done like 2 hours ago. Just did her lashes like an hour ago. Ran to Target.
just finished my nails, and now she has to do her own nails, which is about to take to like 12. And we both still have to pack, and I have to pick these shirts up from Shaker. So let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. It's about to be on the floor. So I wasn't quick enough to pull my camera out, but I just got off the phone with the travel agent. And when I tell y'all, she's the best. Even all this stuff that be happening is out of her control, y'all. So like, she can't control that the flights, like, they canceled. But you know what she did do? She got us some different flights. And now we're gonna be in Jamaica earlier, because before, listen to this. Bro, Derek was getting to Jamaica at 9 a.m. and we were getting there at 2:30 p.m. and he was gonna wait in the airport for us, like, you know. But now we gonna be in Jamaica at 11 o'clock in the morning. Who you playing with? Not me, baby. So we're gonna just keep the highest in like our prayer, like, Lord, please don't let these people cancel our flight, like, please. So now we're leaving earlier, and she said that we should be at the airport by 3 o'clock in the morning. Like, we have to be at the airport at 3 a.m. and it's 11 o'clock now. 12, 1, 2, like, we don't even have time. I'm not even gonna go to sleep. I'm not going to sleep. I'm not even going to sleep. So that's what we doing, y'all. So I'm just so excited. And I'm on the way to pick up the shirts now. The girl did an amazing job on the shirts, y'all. If y'all don't already, follow me on TikTok at Shania Monet, S-H-A-N-I-A-M-O-N-A with 4 E's, because I'm gonna be doing a tutorial on how I'm gonna cut my shirt up. But make sure y'all stay updated with the vlogs. Last year in Jamaica, I did like one whole Jamaica vlog. But this time, I'm gonna do like day by day. So day one, day two, day three, that photo I six. But like, if some days we don't do that much, we gonna like combine the days. But like, you know, we about to have a vlog every day. So it's gonna be there. So I'm picking up the shirts now, and I'm happy because y'all, my heart was beating so fast. Cause when she called and said, our flight's not canceled, my heart dropped, baby, to the floor. Like underneath the car, like it dropped. But yeah, we back on track. Okay, y'all, so it is currently 12:08, and this is how far I got along my packing. You see the organization, baby. You see it. Okay, I still gotta finish putting these two pair of pajamas in, my makeup bag, my shoes, my jewelry, and that's it. Now I'm done packing. I could zip this baby up. Hopefully everything fit, like I don't have a hard time, because like I don't have nobody here to help me stuff the suitcase down. So let's pray for that. I want to call Kamari and see where she at. And I also need to charge my AirPod up. Heavy on the pod, because I only got one. Y'all like my poster? I love money. Okay, yeah, so let me finish packing, y'all. So I'm probably going to see y'all when I get there. Okay, y'all, so y'all see me, I'm out here, baby. It's giving very much ready for Jamaica. It's giving very much ready for Jamaica. Don't mind my phone, y'all, my cousin's on the phone, right? But y'all, I done packed everything, got everything ready, and it is currently 1:17. You feel me? But the airport outfit is giving, y'all, so let me bend y'all down a little bit. Even though I feel like y'all still not, oh, yep, y'all, let me do what I did last time. Put y'all on this side of the room, and then I'm gonna step back. I got the little three-piece green on with the green shoes. You see these kicks, baby? You see these kicks? Okay, hold on, let me see. Let me back one time. Y'all might not catch my whole drip. Okay. Y'all still can't see the whole thing, but like, the shoes, they're giving. The ankles on two legs, it's giving. About to go pick Kamari up because it's giving, you know? So that's what we're gonna do right now. I'm about to go pick Kamari up. This is my airport outfit. If y'all don't already know why, I gotta say it one more time. Go follow me on Instagram at Shania Monet. Go follow me. Right now. It's really the dollar sign for me. Like, I was scared to do that. And then it's the hearts. Like, y'all see the hearts in my head? It's a detail. It's the details. But y'all, that's what I'm giving. That's what we're giving. So now I'm about to go pick Kamari up so she can pack her bag. And then we to the park. So even though I'm smiling like this, yes, they canceled our flights again. Again, they canceled our flights. But I have high spirits because, you know, God is always with us, and we will make it to Jamaica, okay? We will. So, Kamari's about to be walking down the stairs any second now. I got my Red Bull to keep me energized for this bullshit-ass day that we're about to have. You know, bullshit. I should really take a shot. My heart is thumping. Because it's like, it's 2:33 and they canceled our flight. Like, why would y'all cancel our flight? But it's okay because it's going to be another flight. I got faith. Look at my nice cute suitcase. It's purple. Don't come over here and think I'm a purple type of bitch, because I'm not. I'm not a purple type of bitch, but they ain't no neon left. Yeah. 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 Say what's up.
Hey, Lord.
Yeah. Yeah, they canceled our flights again. Yeah. Big purr, big purr. But we on our way to the airport right now because we, you know, look at Roderick's face. He is flabbergasted. He is flabbergasted. Before I close this section out, one thing we're going to have to do, we're going to have to give a big shout out to Jackie, because one thing about Jackie, Jackie's on her job. It's 2:35 and Jackie just called me. She's going to make sure we get to Jamaica, okay? I have to send Jackie a tip, because shout out to Jackie.
Okay.
So y'all, we are in airport. We walking in and it's nobody here. It's nobody here at the airport. We're not my familiar. The airport is closed, first of all. We early, first of all. The airport is very much closed. You never seen the airport be closed before? No, it's closed. Nobody is back there. That's why that gate is down. But one thing about it, we about to figure out which flight we about to get on. We don't know who we about to talk to though. You don't know who we about to talk to either. Okay, y'all, so we've been on hold for 26 minutes and 38 seconds. It's currently 3:46 in the morning, and the thing's still not even open. At least with the first people in line though.
Oh wait, they're starting to come on.
There he is?
Yeah, cause all of them are saying out of
time. Oh yeah, baby, they about to come to work. Okay, yeah, so we are still on hold trying to look for another flight, so we don't know. We don't know. We don't know if we're gonna make it. We don't know if we're gonna make it. Look at some of your lashes real quick. Post them one time, let me see you. Oh, yeah, that's my girl.
My skunk stripe, baby.
She love to call it a skunk stripe.
Yes.
We gonna call y'all when we on the plane, okay? Because at this point,
they playing with us.
So they canceled the flight and there is no flights available, but you know me, I still got hope. Kamari just came with the idea to break the flights down. She said she'd be seeing it on TikTok. So let's just pray that we get there today, because I don't have time to play no games. Like, okay. I don't have time to play no games. This is not a good
thing. Give me those times.
Okay guys, so we got our fingers crossed right now because Kamari, I forgot my cousin this morning. So she found us a flight to New York. And from New York, we gotta go from one airport to another airport. And we just wanna hope that it all prays out and then we get in Jamaica by 3:00. So let's just pray for us.
Boston.
No. Thank you.
It's gonna be my first and last name, followed by the number 72@gmail.com.
Yes. Y'all, this is, we gotta get to the airport. We making it. We making it, and we got clear. I don't care if I gotta run. If I gotta run.
Oh, shit.
Yes.
Finally got some.
We had to find three flights to get us to Jamaica.
Oh, Lord. Figure it out. Oh,
thank you.
Well, good luck.
Thank you. Pray for us. Y'all, we ready to land.
It's my eyes.
In the mirror.
You got the camera ready over here.
Finish taking pictures of your eyes.
Oh, I'm out of breath. There I go right there. I looked the cute that day. There we go. Okay, y'all. So, we're on that first plane. We're going from Boston to... Oh, we're going from Cleveland to Boston. Then we're going to Boston to...
LaGuardia.
Then we're going from LaGuardia Airport to the JFK. Other airport. Then we... Hallelujah. What's his name? Jesus. This is gonna be a story. Okay, y'all. So we just got to Boston. And the lady told us it was a chance that we might not get our luggage. So
we didn't even come from one of these places.
Look, Martin's
here. Are you looking for the
Cleveland? Oh, maybe it didn't come out yet. Okay, maybe it didn't come out yet.
But yeah, it said number 6.
Yeah. And it said on the plane.
And they said on the plane.
Mm. Okay.
Okay, so maybe it didn't come out yet. Because sometimes it'd be different rounds.
That's what I know.
Okay, so we still got faith that our bags might come out.
I do. I was being very optimistic. She was being optimistic. Now I'm being really optimistic because there's no way we could keep taking L's. Like, it's no way.
I'm not being optimistic, but I mean, I would love my suitcase, but I wouldn't care if I didn't have my suitcase and I was in Jamaica. I wouldn't really care as long as I'm there. Even though, yeah, I need my suitcase. So.
I need my suitcase.
Dave have it. He better ship it down here. Yeah, so let's just pray. We'll be back. We have to get our suitcases. I think recheck in, however you go to recheck in. And then.
Terminal?
Well, yeah, no, we'll have to figure it out. That's all. Bye.
And I still need Chipotle.
You are Chipotle. Okay, y'all, so we are in Boston. Our bags are already been paid for. We paid for bags again because our bags were getting shipped to Longaria. We didn't read this stuff on here, but it's okay. It's okay. We're taking them all these tits to the chin, like a G. We in the line, and thank God the line is not long at all. So Kamari get to sit down and eat her food. I get to use the bathroom. We get to do everything we're gonna do. Then we should get to Longaria or whatever it's called.
Shit.
LaGuardia at 11 o'clock. And then we're going to Uber from there to JFK. And then from JFK, we're going to be in Montego Bay. One thing about it, we really made this work. Like, we really...
I told you. It was the only way we was going to do it is one way. I swear to God. That's one of the
few. This is what we're doing. You should have just stopped. Boston. She didn't get her food, guys, but I did get to use the bathroom.